Hello everyone and welcome to this week's update video. Today we are finally, after so many tries, going to save Nightdust for Mr. Anuar. I think that's how you say his name. I'm pretty sure it is. But we are finally going to save him, but in order to do that, we have to find Madison, and everyone is in a panic. So let's see if we can do this, you guys, and finally bring Nightdust home. So let's go. All right, so we need to look for a way in. Not that way. I don't think it's there. So let's try over here. One of the horse cages where they keep the horses. I bet that's how she did it. Oh wow, there's just a random shadow walking in. Okay, so I don't know if that's a clue for us to go in there, but don't get the guards distracted from what they're doing with Eric. Okay. Let's hurry and try to find her. Thank you.
I get that.
Chop chop! Vete!
Okay, so we have to be very careful and make sure. All right. After roaming aimlessly, I found her. Thank God. Barely. And by the way, we should get more XP for that one. Just saying. All right, so guards are coming. That's great. That's wonderful.
Sick of Baba.
But Lola.
Name is Capitano. Fuck. Is it Patano?
Then down to the bed.
Can I have a sabanata?
So, y'all have a support.
So, fella to Daza.
Come on, let's go.
Hi, hi, hi,
Yanet, no, sir.
No, I think that's fine.
Can I tell you? Papa, can it?
Thank you. Oh, great. So we have to go back to the storage rooms anyway. All right. Wonderful. That's great. All right, we made it back. All right, so I have to think. 3, 1, 4, 2. Yep, I got it. So now we have to find the weak point. Found it. All right, take
no.
Another code. All right, so one was purple. Three was blue. Four was yellow. Two was green. But let's just try that. 4, 3, 1. Yes, I got it. Okay, awesome. Got it. Just took me a minute to figure it out. All right, so we gotta go for the lavatory. different horses now.
Så falla till där så.
All right, so we need to hurry, hurry, hurry. Wow, they actually changed up horses. Okay. Oh, let's see. Okay. Alright, so he's gonna take the other horse. Alright, let's hopefully see if we can open this cage. Oh wow, I guess he's turned. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, he's turned into a dark horse, hasn't he?
Oh.
Wait, so he's gone crazy. I guess so. They found out. The only thing I can assume what it is they found the drug to turn him into a dark horse. One of the, like, the dark rider horses. That's what I think they've done. He's a dark rider horse. He doesn't remember anything. Okay, this turned really bad. Let me turn my camera around. Yes! Got him calm. Yes! Broke it. Oh, okay. Little buck there. He's getting irritated. Oh no, is he gonna inject himself? That's what's gonna happen, isn't it? Oh god, he's gonna inject himself, isn't he? That's exactly what he's gonna do. Oh boy. Oh, I don't like this at all. That is frightening. All right, so now we gotta go after Mr. Anwar. Oh, Nightdust is having an issue. That's all right. It's all right, let him have his issue. Gosh, this is not good. So we gotta go. Hey, first time we could ride a horse in Gerber City. Oh wait, there it is. I got it. Oh, now it's the calm music. Okay. Thank you. boy. Okay. Alright, which way did he go? Oh, yep. Wait. Did he go this way? He did, didn't he? Alright, so I guess we're gonna see how Dwarvik City works. This is gonna be fun, I think. Oh boy, he's in the plaza. This isn't good. And everyone's fine. Everyone's not panicking. That's great. I don't think we really have a choice at this point, if we're with you or not. There's a giant monster destroying the town. Alright. Whoopsie. Don't stand there. Barely avoided that. Oh, fudge balls. Great idea, Madison. Okay, what happened? Alright. So that was apparently the wrong way to go. Alright, here we go. Go this way. Well, this is a great time, killer, to get to the ship. Nope, we didn't get away. Nope. Oh, he's... I don't know how long that fence is gonna hold. Okay, I got it. You gotta let him run past you. Okay, I got it now. It didn't make much sense before, but you have to let him run past you in order to get there. Alright, so now he's confused. Good, he's in the water. Good job, Nightdust. Oh boy, you have no idea. You have no idea, Holly.
Hallelujah.
Captain! All right, get the horses aboard the ship. This quest was nuts. It was just nuts and crazy and all. All right, so we have to stop, get the horse closer. Where'd you go, where'd you go, where'd you go? There we go. All right, you all just stay right there. Get the other horses. Good, one horse on the ferry, I like that. Let's get you to move. Thank you. You too. I'm gonna come and get him. Gotta get this one. One.
klara på en sån här.
They were supposed to be dark horses. I knew it. They were supposed to be dark horses. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Oh, he's going to be part of the dark core. Oh, I knew it. I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. Tiny rocks nearly sailed us into a cliff. Well, I guess we're gonna find that out. Ah, there they are. I know what's going on. Pandora energy flows. It's a galaxy. He's a galaxy horse. He looks so cool. Alright, let's go up this way. And down here. Ooh, we get a saddle pad. Yes, I do. I know exactly.
Why is it don't I give up? Set the fuck in here, kiss me!
Oh, so... the saddle pad moves. Oh, that's so cool. Like the stars move. That's really, really cool. Oh, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. Alright, you guys, that is it for this week's update video. That quest was just insane. It was very difficult. But it was just such an amazing quest. And look at Nightdust. He is gorgeous. I hope that maybe that we'll get another set of Jorvik wild horses soon, because I would love to have a horse horse like this. He is just so gorgeous, and the stars move. Oh wow, just so cool. So as always, you guys, keep it positive. Happy trails, everyone. I will see you in the next video. Bye.